Today, a 25-year-old woman pleaded not guilty to charges of manslaughter, DUII, and reckless driving. Rachel Banks was driving on I-205 just north of the Stark Street overpass in southeast Portland last month. Witnesses reported seeing her car swerving before she lost control and crossed the shoulder. Court documents show Banks' car was crashed into several construction barrels and two trucks. Investigators say the force of the crash pinned 21-year-old Calvin Biltemir inside a car. He was taken to the hospital where he later died. Investigators say Banks was high on a narcotic at the time of the crash. She's scheduled to be back in court next month.